Yes, we are sitting right now, this bench, it is historic. As many of you are watching these live streams, which are happening for more than 1 year now, everything started here in this at this bench. Yes. Adnan Bhai is exactly sitting where he was sitting 1 year ago when this whole discussion started with Ibrahim Noonan, the Irish Imam of Jamaat Ahmadiyya. Now, it's been 1 year of all of these discussions and live stream. I really want to know from Adnan Rashid Bhai that what are his thoughts after this 1 year of interaction with the Ahmadis.
First of all, I would like to, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, I would like to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the honor that he has bestowed upon myself and other brothers like yourself, Brother Imtiaz, and our Sheikh here, and all other brothers who have been working hard on this campaign or this tahreek.
Yeah.
I would like to congratulate everyone on the success, alhamdulillah. I would like to thank Allah. It all started here, as Imtiaz Bhai pointed out. We had no idea how this is going to pan out. We had no idea that this is how big this whole issue will become, the debates and the streams, yeah, and the global outcry from the Jamaat to prevent from being preventing the murabbis to reaching out to their own people, trying to prevent them from listening to us, yes, myself and Brother Imtiaz in particular, and from having debates from Canada, from Australia, from the US. People are joining us, people like Dr. Izhar coming forward, people like our beloved Sheikh here coming forward, people like Bashir coming forward,
yeah,
Sheikh Saab, okay, people like Sheikh Saab from Canada, and all other blessed people who have been involved in this work on Twitter, on YouTube, on Facebook, videos going viral in Pakistan in the Urdu language and the English language, and all that all started here without any planning.
Yeah.
Without any, there was no plan. No. This was all an accident. It was a coincidence that Ibrahim Noonan was visiting from Ireland, and he came to Speaker's Corner, and we had a conversation nearly 2 hours long in the Speaker's Corner. And then there was a follow-up conversation on this very table where we discussed the abuse of Mirza specifically.
Mm.
I claim that Mirza abused his opponents. Mm. Ibrahim Noonan, standing right there, refused to accept and denied outrightly that that was the case. And then we pulled out quotes from the net, okay, and showed Ibrahim that these are the words of Mirza Ghulam Ahmad Qadiani against his opponents. Words like bastards, haramis, haramzadas. Again, excuse my language, but this is stating facts.
Yeah.
This is what happened here.
Yeah.
And then Ibrahim Noonan accepted that is the case.
Yeah.
He did use these words,
yeah,
but so did Jesus.
Mm, mm.
Ah.
So did other prophets.
Mm.
This was his argument. And you can watch that video. It's,
yeah,
still on my channel. But the purpose of sitting on this table right now, after a year of long streams, debates all over the world, conversations, private meetings with Qadianis taking shahadas, families upon families accepting Islam, it still continues.
Yes.
And it will not stop.
No.
It will not stop. And we will continue. We will continue until the day we die, until the day the cult is no more. The cult is no more.
And the reason we are recording this clip, it's going to be a historic clip, inshallah. You know why? With Allah's tawfiq, with Allah's permission. The current life is only now few years, inshallah.
Inshallah.
We are going to see the end of this cult, inshallah. You'll all witness that.
Inshallah.
And at that time, when the people will record the history in the future, they're going to say that, alhamdulillah, one historian, Adnan Rashid, he is the one who initiated the process. He became the part of the process, and alhamdulillah, I am convinced we'll see the end of this cult. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala open the eyes of the common Ahmadis.
Amen.
And alhamdulillah, their eyes are being opened. They are people on daily basis. They're contacting us. They are doing their research.
Absolutely.
They're coming back to Islam. And guess what? Alhamdulillah, now their murabbis have started to realize and knowing the truth and accepting the truth. Alhamdulillah. But for many reasons, which you can guess, okay, they cannot come in the public. But alhamdulillah, not only the common people, Murabbis are leaving the cult as well. So it is the beginning of the end. So inshallah, it's going to be witnessed in our lifetime, inshallah.
Jazakallah
khair. Takbir!
Allahu Akbar!
Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. माशाल्लाह मेरी तकबीर तो तकबीर दी है मैं छोटी तकबीर ही ना कर रही मेरा टाइम थोड़ा थोड़े को टाइम बथेरा है करते रहना लंबी
नहीं अल्लाह ताला तुम्हारे टाइम बरकत पावे जी
माशाल्लाह माशाल्लाह
थोड़ा साडे नाल खलोना भी जड़ा है ना अल्लाह तो कबूल कर
दो दो ने जी आमर मनीर है तो एक और है
जी।